WestRock announced the closing of the Panama City Mill last week. The mill that provided hundreds of high-paying jobs to generations of workers will permanently close on June 6th. The Bay County Commission will hold an emergency meeting on Monday, April 11th, beginning at 5 p.m. to discuss the closure of the mill. The meeting will take place in the commission chambers at the Bay County Government Center on West 11th Street in Panama City. This meeting is open to the public.